So here, this is how to test the fuel gauge, if it's bad or not bad. You can see now it's actually at 112 ohms and 3 milli ohms, right? As I'm raising it up, you see the ohms keeps dropping. So as it's dropping, it means the gauge is actually going fine. Now it's fully up there. Now at full, you see that it's actually 4.5 ohms. As I'm bringing it down now, back to 112.3. So this indicates that the fuel gauge is good, and the potentiometer on it, this calibration, does not have any issue. So